Hello everybody and welcome back to the Metal Scrapper channel. So today I will cast a castle cast. I saw there were two towers, separate towers, that come along with this set. So we have this one, the sharp pointy top, and this one. So I think I will mold them up separately, so I can switch the towers. Not sure if it's going to fit, but I'll cast them and we might place them on top of this part, so we can change the designs of the castle. We'll mold this up in the sand and cast this in aluminium. So sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
Alright, so this is taking a while to cool down. I scooped off some nasty stuff. Got one ingot, but there was a lot of screws and other stuff that was still in the bottom of the melt. It fell on top of this, so this will definitely be remelted once. Let's quench it. Right, we'll let the cool those two towers off and quench them after. I spilled some metal on this, but I think that's okay. It's on the flat piece where one of the towers will stand up. So yeah, I need to think something, maybe a piece of wood to fit in between here, so this will not collapse. It was just collapsed with the molding process. But got good hope on these two towers. So stay tuned to my channel to see a fully casted castle. And if you like this video so far, please give this video a thumbs up, leave a comment, do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button to see more melding videos every week. Alright, so we're some minutes later now, let's get them out of the sand and yeah, see the results. Looking pretty neat so far, so let's quench them and see the end results. Got some dirty bugs here in the water. Look at that, it's disgusting. Ugh. I think there are some some maggots. Dirty. Let's burn them. Alright, I think I boiled those maggots. Tasty. Alright, so these are quenched. Let's check them. Even though I quench them, they're still quite hot, but this is looking pretty awesome, pretty good. A lot of details in it, and the bottom is quite flat, so if we manage to cast the sand castle, the big one, we might put these on top. This is awesome. I will give them a quick wire brush and show the end results. This one has a little bit of cleanup to do, maybe I can file that off. But I think even this one looks pretty awesome. You can see all the bricks. Also a quite a flat bottom. So next week I will try to cast the sand castle. I will put something in between there. And then we can put those towers on top of that. That will be a nice shot. So I'll clean them up and show the end results.